In the plains of the country Egypt, where it's dry and hot. There are medium-sized animals called aardwolves. They happen to like the hot, humid conditions. Hyenas are considered a cousin to the aardwolves. Hyenas' hair is mostly on the top, but aardwolf's hair is in the back. Young aardwolves have long hair that sticks up in the back. Aardwolf means earth wolf in African. They are the size of 3 gallons of water. Aardwolves are well known to get their food at night.